Hi folks, I'm Mark Merkling with New Generation RV. I really appreciate you visiting this link today to see this 2004 Holiday Rambler Class A motorhome. The model on this is a 30 PDD, and I'm going to do a nice walk around for you so you can see what you may be purchasing. Up front here, Holiday's got a great look. They've got a huge windshield. It's called a wraparound windshield. When you're inside, you're going to see you don't have any blind spots whatsoever. As we come around the side of the coach, it does have the wheel simulators on all four tires. They look nice, they're easy to clean, they're not going to rust and corrode on you. These customers have a nice awning on the side of it. This model is, even though it's smaller, it has two slides, so it's very roomy inside, but it's small enough you can maneuver in and out of just about anywhere. Great piece if you like to go to state campgrounds or federal campgrounds. A huge basement underneath. This is an insulated four-season capable coach as well. The dump valves are enclosed and heated. So if temperature does drop below zero or below freezing, you don't have to worry about panicking and having to winterize it right away. The slide rooms have the slide toppers on it, which is really nice. This coach, as you go around this whole coach with me, you're going to see they kept it in exceptional condition. They bought this 8 years old. It's a one owner. It's a Workhorse chassis. Really well known. They handle and drive great down the road. Only 18,000 miles as well, so a low mileage coach. Come on in. It does have a double electric step, which makes it nice and easy to get in. This was a really big selling floor plan for Holiday Rambler back in 2004. I remember we did about 10 of this floor plan in a matter of just a couple of months. Up front here, we do have a television. It's nice and big. You can see it from anywhere back in the kitchen or the dinette or living area. We have a backup camera that's real nice. It's a nice safety feature to make sure there's no children or any items in the back that you may hit. We've got tilt, cruise. We have hydraulic leveling jacks up front. The mirrors are really great. They're big mirrors. Has a little bit of safety. Got a privacy curtain that goes in front and wraps around the windshield. And if you just pan that, you can see the view is fantastic. No blind spots when you're sitting in the driver's seat. The furniture is flex steel furniture. It is a six-way power driver's seat. The upholstery throughout the whole thing is in great shape. Holiday Rambler, all their cabinets, this is all solid oak, raised panel doors, mortise and tenon doors. I mean, they'll last forever. You've got glued and screwed cabinets, so you get extra strength out of that. Upgraded to the fluorescent lighting. The fluorescent lighting gives you a nicer, calmer light inside, but it's actually quite a bit more energy efficient. Throughout the camper, we've got the pleated shades here, and they're the pleated day-night shades. They don't rattle when you're driving down the road. I like that feature. The galley, there's plenty of room in the galley. You've got the flip-up extension here. Nice microwave convection. When you go with the convection, you end up getting all these drawers down below and just the cooktop, which is really nice. These folks are actually on vacation right now, and that's why you see their belongings in here. They were just driving through, and I want to help them out, so we're just going to go ahead and do the video with their belongings in here. Huge 10 cubic foot refrigerator freezer. You get actually one more extra shelf in there, a little bit more room in the freezer as well. This here is it's your systems control here. You've got your ignition for your water heater. You've got the water pump, the test for your holding tanks. You can turn your batteries on and off here, and you can operate both slide rooms from this location. I'll let you kind of go down the hallway here. There's also a really nice pantry here, top and bottom. Go on through. With the slide room in the bedroom, you actually get a nice big dressing area in here. There's easy access all the way around the queen size bed. You've got little nightstands on both sides with outlets, so you've got a place where your glasses are, an alarm clock. Plenty of wardrobe space. There's a nice little makeup area there. The bathroom is very generous in size. Plenty of cabinetry in there, big counter space, a foot control toilet. We'll also take quite a few photos of this and get them online. Folks, this is as clean a coach as you're going to find. It's a great opportunity for you. The Gertons are going to price this accordingly. It'll definitely be within book value. You can call me anytime, and I'll be able to answer questions for you. And if it's something you think you're interested in, I'll get you directly in touch with them as well. My phone number is 262-210-8486. Again, you're looking at an extremely clean Holiday Rambler 2004 30-foot Class A motorhome, two slide rooms, 18,000 miles with the Workhorse chassis, just really an exceptional piece and a great opportunity for you. Hope to hear from you. Thank you.